A staff member at Terre Haute North High School has tested positive for COVID-19. They were on school grounds during the time they were infected. The school corporation is working with the health department to identify any close contacts and assist contact tracers.